Dieses Fastmonument braucht eine neue Vision, weil eigentlich das Bankgebäude hat eine Ausstrahlung auf die Stadt und die Straße, aber die ist nicht mehr unserem heutigen Banking adäquat. Zu der Zeit, wo das erbaut worden ist, da waren die Banken Paläste, denn das Banking war eigentlich ein feierlicher Akt. Deswegen auch diese wunderbare Eingangshalle, das Hochgehen in die Belle Etage, das erste Geschoss, mit dem Herkules, der quasi die Welt trägt, und die wunderbaren Stuckdecken, weil der Kunde musste diesen Weg zurücklegen, um dann Banking zu verstehen. Heute ist alles anders.
In a timeless way, we try to cross the two centuries of the history of Pictet, both with the way we live and work and the way we put artworks and invest in the building, and explore possibilities of adding new contemporary patrimony to this unique building. At the current moment, we're in collaboration with a couple of artists who we have invited to make site-specific artworks and invest these historical premises and try to come up with new expressions that work well together and express how old and new go well hand in hand.
We want to grow in our home market, which is Switzerland. Zurich, which is the main financial center in our country, is also one of the top three financial centers in continental Europe. And we think that Pictet is a natural fit for Swiss-German clients. Now, I think there is also a nice symbolic aspect to the Löwenhof. Löwenhof was built during the First World War, and it required a lot of faith in the future and a lot of staying power, of tenacity. Those are very much Pictet attributes. And, you know, the lion, which is the symbol of the Löwenhof, mirrors our Pictet lion. I think from the very beginning, the Löwenhof was built for Pictet. It just had to wait for over 100 years.